What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Expose. I'm headed out to fucking CMM 2017, the Colorado Motor Vlog Meet. Like this that I fucking miss having fucking people to ride with, man. I don't have anybody to ride with, the exception of one person, but I think his bike is still not tagged or up and running. I'm not too sure. My fucking buddy, man, fucking, that I bought this from, fucking Matt dude, fucking miss you, buddy. You may not be here with me right now, but I know you're watching this shit, bro. Fucking riding, man. It's so fun. The memories.
I'm not even too sure exactly where I'm going. All the way down to East Creek Dry Road or something like that? I don't fucking know.
Oh yeah, this little doodad. Fucking industrial strength. Fucking... such a brain fart right now. It's fucking Velcro, that's what it is. Stupid fuck.
Traffic should be fucking ending here soon, shortly, hopefully.
Test out this fucking V-Pro. So much traffic. That can be on.
Oh man. I would run into all this shit, huh? Shit. Maybe I should have just hit up Swaruk.
He could keep up in traffic on the highway. He's probably gonna take his van though. I guess we'll find out.
Going 20 on the highway, it's fucking ridiculous, man. I wish I was in fucking California.
Shit's dangerous for us to fucking just chill on the highway in traffic. Like, if you're not gonna let us filter, then fucking give us a bike lane. A bike lane on the highway, that would be tight.
God damn, man. Look how far that goes. You can't see it because you're on a GoPro.
Oh, hi, stadium. Uh-oh, we got exited. So everybody on my cycle goes slow so they can see.
Uh-oh, motorcycle. Yeah, that's not fun.
Hopefully that guy's all right. Just speed this shit up. Let's just get there. Alright. Hey. I'll probably get... I'll get there before 10:30. I mean, that's as long as I can find this place when I get off my exit. Go figure. Try to be prepared for this shit, and I'm not. Like always, I'm not ever prepared for anything.
Okay, now let's fucking see if this shit's gonna work. turn my GPS on. Should have done that a long fucking time ago.
You should reach your destination by 10:24 a.m.
10:24? So I might make it? Totally.
Chester Street. Chester.
Is that it right there?
Yeah.
Performance cycle. Alright. We're gonna get tight! Yeah.
everybody turns and looks. It's fucking moist time! All these little 125s, it's fucking time! Alright! Yeah! Yeah! Grump squad! Grump squad! Than mine. Woo! This feels amazing. Made it. Oh, you got some fuzzies, Vettles. Some fuzzies. Get it. Get it. Get it. All right. I feel like I lost them. They're gone. They're fucking gonna be long gone. Well, that was that, guys. That was the short group ride. Because I fucking ran out of gas. Performance Cycle of Colorado, thank you. Thank you for allowing us to have a meet here. Fun times. The worst part about it is I bet if I would have just kept cruising with everybody, we would have stopped somewhere to get gas. Just wanted to be better safe than sorry. We'll all run out of gas, man. It's the last thing I want. Been there, done that already. It was a good time. It was fun while it lasted. I met a lot of really cool people. Got to meet some moto vloggers. It'll be nice to go venture off and watch all your guys' footage from today. I wish I could have caught more of the cruise. It's okay. Next one in the fall, right? We're gonna fucking do it. It's gonna be hard. I wanna thank all you guys for all the support. Thank all you guys for always coming out. Definitely stay tuned for more.